nothing more than strangers passing by out on the street.
Chest supported dumbbell rows. Again, one of my favorite exercises for hitting back and mid traps. So again, you're going to be sitting your chest on the highest point of the bench. You're going to be using your feet as well to stabilize yourself at this point. A dumbbell in either hand, and what you're going to do is you're going to shrug your shoulders back and imagine putting the dumbbells in your pockets, okay? Another thing to try and do is rub your elbows off your rib cage so they don't flare out. You're going to feel a nice deep squeeze in your lower lats, your mid lats, and also your mid traps, okay? So again, remember, bring those dumbbells towards the pockets rather than the chest.